sign are you?
I'm Aries.
Do you read horoscopes?
When I'm home, because my best friend is obsessed with the horoscope, I do, yes. Otherwise, not really. Maybe once in a while, when I'm bored at night, I'll go onto a horoscope. I have my own, like, a favorite horoscope website, but I wanna thank you. Once in a blue moon, really. All I wanna
do is to exit, so I go to where I can get off. Does your sign correspond to
you?
I guess so. I don't know. I'm really good at guessing people's signs. I guessed Kara's like 2 days ago and it was pretty accurate. I don't know. I don't know if I believe in it or not. I guess to some extent. Whenever I read it though, it's pretty accurate. So maybe I should give it more credit. All I wanna do is to thank you, even though I don't know who you are. You let me change lights driving in my car. Stubborn, so I am very stubborn. My whole family is very stubborn. We're like three women, all extremely stubborn. So.
Your sisters.
I have a sister as well. Yeah, half sister, and she's Aries as well. She's born in the same day as I am, but different years. Is it real? This pink band costume I wear all the time to seduce Japanese on the fair. I'm very skeptical as well.
Skeptical.
Yeah. I don't know why.
You're too young.
Yeah, I guess I'm too young. And I started pretty young as well, so that made me be skeptical about everything. I take it very easily now. Like I said before, it's been very chill this season. I'm very, like, super content with everything that's been happening, and it's very, very relaxed ambiance overall in my head. But yeah, no, I'm skeptical about people in general. I don't know why. I think it's not a good quality. I just got off the chair, but I'm seeing all the other girls and it looks gorgeous, so that's a good sign. It's my first time doing it and it's really, really fun. The energy is great, the stage is awesome, there's like a setup, a little bit of design, of a background, it's really cool.
Are you a sophisticated young lady?
Not quite yet. I'll wait about 10 more years to be sophisticated. I don't know. I couldn't really define sophistication because I don't think it's a good word to characterize myself. So I'll pass on that. It was amazing. Everything was just splendid. The colors were so unique and really, really beautiful. And the hair was really, really something. So was the makeup. Everything was just beyond. I'm very happy.
Has your style evolved since you started modeling?
I don't know. Before I was experimenting, I was trying like loose stuff and funky stuff, colors. Then I went to a black face, and now I'm just, I don't know, I just shop in like five different stores and that's it. It's kind of boring, but I'm basically dressing like a man. Like, you know how men have 500 t-shirts, but they're from the same brand and they just have three different shades and the same cut? That's what I'm doing right now. It's easier with packing too, it's more practical. People might think I just keep wearing the same thing, but no, it's a different t-shirt.
We'll be right back.
like Paris a lot. I didn't when I was younger, I don't know why, I really hated it, and now I really, really love it. I think it's a great, great city. And the shows are great, so all the big shows are here. I mean, everywhere there's big shows, but I don't know. Paris is the last one, so I feel like everybody just can't wait to get to Paris once Fashion Week starts.
So now you think to make him something he's not? You think you can change him now? Well,
I have finished school 2 years ago. And then, I went to university. I shouldn't say I went to university because I didn't really. But one of these years I will apply again and go. It's just with our schedule, it's so hard to promise to be on exams or in classes. And I would rather just not do anything than do it halfway and then, I don't know. I see you coming and I don't want to know the name. Outfits, very masculine, nice, minimalistic touches. Don't play the stupid game, cause I'm a different kind of girl. Every record sounds the same, you gotta step into my world. Give me all your love, and give me your love, give me all your love today. I really love the shoes and the pants, yeah, it's a really, really nice fit. And dance the night away. L-U-V-E.